Greetings, this is another video review by the flashlight reviewer selfbuilt. Today I'm looking at the Olight SR51 Intimidator, which is a 6x CR123A camera battery light with the option to run it in 2x18650 with an optional carrier. So this kind of competes with some of the other new high output lights that work on standard batteries in comparison to the higher SR series lights, the SR90 lights, which are higher output with a dedicated battery pack with a dedicated battery pack handle. In this case, I might as well, we'll start by opening it up. Inside, you will see there's a separate carrier that you can fill up with your own batteries. This one takes regular CR123A camera batteries, or RCRs. Both work in the light. There's an optional carrier you can get that'll support 2x18650 in the sort of cylindrical diameter. So it's a straightforward battery carrier, fairly high quality, plastic and metal construction, fairly sturdy. There's a fair amount of plastic, so you'll be able to make sure you put the batteries in the correct orientation. It has, I believe, reverse polarity protection as well, so you should be all right. Due to the nature of these lights, it should be three pairs of cells in parallel, so you could run the light on just two or four batteries, but I wouldn't recommend trying that at the higher level, only on the lowest possible output level. The structure of the interface is similar to other SR series lights. I should start by mentioning, by the way, the emitter. You can see there's an XML emitter at the base of the reflector. There's a fairly medium, I would say, orange peel textured reflector. So you should have reasonable throw, but a smooth beam at the same time. It's a very, very deep reflector for this size light. It works like the other SR series lights. Turn on the light, comes on. Press and hold the switch. You can jump between, in that case, low and high. And hold it, we'll go back down to low. Double click the switch to get the strobe mode. And back to regular low and high. And you can see it's a fairly even beam. There's a nice defined center hotspot and a fairly bright spill beam. Now, I have detailed pictures of what all my flashlight reviews look like on my flashlight review website. Before I take you there, though, maybe just to show you the case, all the SR lights come in a fairly substantial case, not quite the same maybe size and strength as a Pelican case, but a nice presentation case nonetheless. See, there's the manual. There's a very nice diffuser cover that fits on over the head of the SR51. As it turns out, this same diffuser also fits on the 47's S18 light, which uses a similar size head. Light comes with a fairly decent quality holster case. There's a wrist lanyard, extra O-rings, all included in the package. So, all in all, a nice little package for a fairly substantial light with a couple of different options. Limited in only two output modes, but a very straightforward and easy interface, and a fairly high output light too. To see how it compares to the other high output lights in my collection, including some outdoor 100-yard beam shots, please visit my flashlight review website at flashlightreviews.ca, which will take you to the full review text at Candle Power Forums. You can go look me up there directly. You'll find me in the flashlight reviews forum, reviews under the username selfbuilt. So I hope you found that quick video overview useful. Please see the website and review for more detailed information and comparison to other lights. Thank you very much.